Park City, Utah is a foodie's paradise with over 140 dining experiences to choose from. So I'm gonna show you my top places to eat and drink in this spectacular town.
Start the day with a delicious meal at Vessel Kitchen, famous for its locally sourced ingredients and healthy options.
I'm thinking maybe some broccoli, get some veggies in there, a bit of sweet potato, and some chicken.
If you go on a ski holiday, you need energy. You need to be able to survive the slopes all day. This is the fuel. This is the good stuff.
This is a great spot to eat if staying just outside of town, and also a great area to shop for a bargain. Next, hit the slopes of Park City Mountain and ski into town to check out the incredible dining options. Be sure to check out High West Saloon and Distillery on the way.
High West Distillery!
The world's first and only ski-in whiskey distillery.
Woof! No skiing after this.
Then, when you're in town, you can hop on the free Main Street trolley and peruse some of the great dining options. No trip to Park City is complete without soaking up its super cool post-ski tradition. And by that, I mean Après, at the Verve Clicquot Après Lounge just outside Montage Deer Valley.
The lounge is open to anyone, not just hotel guests, and takes Après ski to a whole new level, just the way we like it.
Then, when you're ready to add some sweetness to your day, take a chocolate tour at Ritual Chocolate.
This is the real deal. This is hot chocolate made from real dark chocolate. Not powder, not syrup. This is the good stuff. You can sit here and watch single source cacao beans be turned into delicious chocolate right before your eyes while drinking it and eating it. This is chocolate heaven.
As the sun sets, it's time to think of dinner. Catch a horse-drawn sleigh with the Snowed In Sleigh Company on Park City Mountain.
How's it going, ladies?
Yeah, all aboard?
Yeah, all aboard.
Where you'll indulge in a gourmet Western dinner and live entertainment.
There you have it, my top places to eat and drink in Park City, Utah. Cheers.